Hello everyone, I am Umang Khokhar and today I am going to show you how you can reuse the old tires to make animal figures at your home, and this will beautify your gardens and your terrace. So now I'll show you what figures I have made using the tires. The first one is of a ladybird, and for making this ladybird you require one bigger tire and one smaller tire, and you just have to place it one above the other. And for making the head, you can take any circular thing or any old pot. And for making the antennas, you can use any kind of stick. Then paint it red and make black spots on it, and your ladybird is ready. And you can keep a pot inside, so it will look more beautiful in your garden. Now coming to the next figure is of a rabbit. So you can see this cute rabbit with a carrot in his hand. And for making this rabbit, you require four tires, three of similar size and one bigger one. And you have to tie them accordingly, as you can see in the figure. And for making the heads and the face, you can use old ply or wooden parts, or you can use a cardboard also. Then I will show you the next figure, which is of a brown bear. And this brown bear consists of three parts. The head is made of a smaller tire, and you need two bigger tires, and then you can paint it accordingly. Now coming to my fourth and the last figure is of a frog, and for making this frog you would require one bigger size of tire and four similar size small tires. And for making the eyes, again you can use a cardboard piece or any ply, and you can fit them or tie them accordingly and paint them. Making these figures would definitely beautify your gardens and your terrace, and also the kids in your home would like it very much. So, and it is also a good way of reusing the tires, and you can contribute or make a little change to the environment. Thank you so much.